As you enter a new phase of life, you feel lost. The future seems like a blank space until you discover the passion within. The canvas of the future is yours to paint. Welcome to a world of opportunities.
Auxilium College of Arts and Science, Raghunathapuram, Province of Trichy, India.
This is something we, the youth of Auxilium, want to share about our experience. Learning and promoting a culture of life. The first step we took into the world where our dreams are drafted into reality. The refreshment we feel by the quality of our sanctum. Experimenting the future at our workshop.
Sharpening the knowledge. Carving the soul. Service in the happiness.
The encouragement which we get look beyond books. Long-lasting friendship and memories made with regular studies. And in the end, it is our beginning. When you think about college, it is easy to think of it like a building
or a large classroom, a test, long hallways, piles of books, a place where you are going to carve out your future.
But when you get there, you realize you are not the only one. It's people meeting people, learning from each other and growing together.
There are books, there are tests, there are classrooms, but there is a very important part you can't put on paper. It is living. It is working together to build something bigger than ourselves.
It is helping others. It is feeling for others. It is giving life to others. So, we go to college for the education, but in the end, we take away is the experience.
Here, there is a spirit that makes people move a little differently.
We are learners not only from the book and paper, but we are learners of
realism,
flexibility,
smart working,
good physics,
adaptability,
patience,
rational,
respect,
openness,
kindness,
empathy,
forgiveness,
optimism,
above all, sense of transcendence. We lead,
we inspire,
we are family bound by a common bond, Auxilium. That's changing the worlds. We learn to live our life as a gift to ourselves and to others.
We, the youth of Auxilium College of Arts and Science, Raghunathapuram, Province of Trichy, India. Thank you.